Did you know? In the early days of space exploration, some of the dogs, chimps, mice, cats, and other animals were shot into space regularly with no thought of how they might return. Some of the animals returned safely, but some died on landing, re-entry, or even before reaching space. But what's horrifying about it is that some flew on crafts that have never been recovered, so they are likely to still be up there perpetually preserved, floating in dead spacecraft orbiting the Earth.